Sunday viewers. My name is Nike Ayiola. I'm the pastor of Chapel of Victory, a parish of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, based in Milton Keynes in United Kingdom. It is my honor to present to you the Open Heavens Reflection today, based on the Open Heavens Daily Guide written by Pastor Iye Adeboye, the General Overseer of the Redeemed Christian Church of God. Our topic today is Be Thankful. And the Bible passage is from the book of Luke chapter 17, verses 11 to 19. Now it happened as he went to Jerusalem that he passed through the midst of Samaria and Galilee. Then as he entered a certain village, there met him 10 men who were lepers, who stood afar off, and they lifted up their voices and said, "Jesus, Master, have mercy on us." So when he saw them, he said to them, "Go, show yourself to the priest." And so it was that as they went, they were cleansed. And one of them, when he saw that he was healed, returned, and with a loud voice glorified God, and fell down on his face at his feet, giving him thanks. And he was a Samaritan. So Jesus answered and said, "Were there not 10 cleansed? But where are the 9? Were there not any found who returned to give glory to God except this foreigner?" And he said to him, "Arise, go your way. Your faith has made you well." A memory verse, Psalm 100 verse 4. "Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Be thankful to him and bless his name." A reflection. From the Bible passage that we read a moment ago, Jesus encountered 10 lepers and they beseeched him that he might make them whole. He told them to go and show themselves to the priest, and as they were on their way, they became cleansed. 9 of them went away, and just one of them, who was a foreigner, came back to give thanks to Jesus for what he did for him. From this case, some have suggested that on the average, less than 10% actually ever remember to be thankful. I heard the story of a young girl that was given banana by a man who was obviously a stranger. The mother asked the toddler, "What do you say to the man?" And she answered unashamedly, "Peel it." The mother was expecting the daughter to say thank you to the man. Rather, she told the stranger to peel the banana. That is how we are by nature. It is a nature that will rather complain than show gratitude. 90% of the lepers quickly forgot about the person who healed them and went their own way. The only foreigner came back and gave thanks, and he got a full cleansing and was made whole. How often we shortchange ourselves by running away after we're receiving some blessings, coming back with thanksgiving, obviously deliver our full blessings. Prayer point. Father, thank you for the salvation of my soul through Christ my Lord. Help me to live by his teachings to the glory of your holy name. God bless you for viewing.